Olympian Kim Glass details injuries suffered in unprovoked attack with metal pipe in LA. The former U.S. Olympic women's volleyball player and model says on social media that an attack by a homeless man left her bloodied and bruised in downtown Los Angeles.